Good Friday Agreement is something which everybody in Northern Ireland has been able to agree with. We were fairly clear at that we had before us a good deal. A good deal for everybody, and a good deal for unionists, and a good deal for nationalists. Principle in the Good Friday Agreement is the principle of consent. In dealing with political issues, the political future of Northern Ireland, it's a question of consent.